Praise the Lord, Church. Leviticus chapters 25 through 27. God's promise to bless. Leviticus chapter 26 verses 2 through 13. You shall keep my Sabbaths and reverence my sanctuary. I am the Lord. If you walk in my statutes and keep my commandments and perform them, then I will give you rain in its season. The land shall yield its produce, and the trees of the field shall yield their fruit. Your threshing shall last till the time of vintage, and the vintage shall last till the time of sowing. You shall eat your bread to the full and dwell in your land safely. I will give peace in the land, and you shall lie down, and none will make you afraid. I will rid the land of evil beasts, and the sword will not go through your land. For I will look on you favorably and make you fruitful, multiply you, and confirm my covenant with you. You shall eat the old harvest and clear out the old because of the new. I'll set my tabernacle among you, and my soul shall not abhor you. I will walk among you and be your God, and you shall be my people. I am the Lord your God, who brought you out of the land of Egypt, that you shall not be their slaves. I have broken the bands of your yoke and made you walk upright. God the Almighty is the one who promises to bless us as we revere and honor and walk in his ways. God, our Heavenly Father's heart, is always promising his children from beginning of time till date to bless, multiply, and to be fruitful in all ways. It is humans who walk away after our own selfish desires, choices, and keep God aside. In Proverbs chapter 1 verse 7 we read, "The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and instruction." Reverence to God and following His voice will lead us into the greener pastures with God's wisdom to discern to be fruitful. May we revere God and honor Him and follow His commands and receive all blessings that He has promised for us. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, Amen.